YouTube, what is going on? This is Chris. Out and about today, December the 26th, day after Christmas. And not sure if you folks are seeing it on that temperature gauge back there, but today in Lexington, Kentucky, we got an outstanding 63 degrees. Sun's trying to peep his head out right now. You got to watch these intersections right here. Most part of the day it's been pretty cloudy, but hey, 63 degrees is 63 degrees, right? Just take me a ride. I decided to get out. Got a little hungry. I want to take a ride to Georgetown, Kentucky. Give me some Bojangles. That's the closest one we have to Lexington. It's only about, I think it's about 15 miles. Just had the taste for some Bo biscuits and some of their seasoned fries. I think they're the best. The biscuits and their fries. You can't beat them. But yeah, point I was trying to get to, a couple more days left in 2019. Just want to say to everybody, this is going to be a short video, but I was just wanting to say to everybody, happy holidays. I am a little late. We've gone past Christmas, but we got New Year's coming up. And once again, I just want to wish the very best to everybody out there. I hope, you know, your 2020 is what you are trying to make it out to be. I guess a lot of these videos are going to start coming up on, you know, people's 2020 resolutions and everything like that. Most people probably, you know, you got the weight loss, probably save a little money and everything. But my 2020, I know last year coming into 2019, I said that I was just wanting to ride more. It's kind of the same thing for 2020, but my thing is I just want to travel more, whether it be, you know, in the car or on the bike. I still have a family that likes to travel with. I have my wife and my 19-year-old son, and, you know, from time to time we'll do a little trip in the car. But, you know, that's my thing. I just want to travel a little bit more. Like I said, whether it be on the bike or, you know, in the cage, the car. Number two is just improve upon myself. Whatever that be, you know, just trying to make myself a better husband, trying to make myself a better father. You know, just a better person is one. I ain't a bad guy, but, you know, it's always improving. Everybody can improve upon themselves. But that's mine right there. If y'all don't mind, y'all just drop some comments in the comment section. And just let YouTubers know what your actions are for the upcoming year of 2020. Don't y'all just remember, you know, it was 1999 and everybody was talking about the year 2000 glitch or bugs coming up, you know. Looking back on that, wasn't that kind of silly of us, if you think about it, you know. It's like we thought the whole world was going to shut down just because, woo, almost hit that one. We thought the whole world was going to shut down just because, you know, it was going into 2000, the new millennium. But 20 years later, people were still here. I tell you, this 63 degrees, man, I love it. I'm thankful to be out and riding in it. But I like getting on this bike. And don't get me wrong, I love my heated gear. And, you know, I treasure it, you know. But I love this 63 where I can just get on the bike, throw my coat on, and not have to worry about hooking it up and plugging it up and putting my clothes over it and this and that. But this is really great, you know, being able to ride this late in December. People, I tell you, this is the year for giving, or the seasons for giving. And I definitely gave some giving. December 23rd, me, my wife, stepson, and his girlfriend, we all took a ride down to Simpsonville Mall. Well, actually, we were going to Lights Under Louisville. And people, if you are ever in Louisville, Kentucky, around Christmas time, you need to check that out. Lights Under Louisville. It is a Christmas lighting show that is underground in a cave. But anyway, en route to that, we had stopped at the Simpsonville Mall, which is in Simpsonville, Kentucky. And, you know, like I said, this is the season for giving. And we stopped at the mall and been walking around a little bit, doing a little bit of shopping. And me and my wife, we went in the bathroom together. It was a family bathroom. And we went in there together. And I had my GoPro 7 Silver camera with me, you know, just videoing the ride. And I was wanting to video the lights under Louisville in the cave. Well, we both went into the family bathroom and, you know, we did what we had to do. And I had laid my GoPro Hero 7 Silver camera up on a towel dispenser. And as you all probably know, people, I left out and I forgot it up there. Got out of the bathroom probably about 6 or 7 minutes late. I realized that I forgot it. And we ran back to that bathroom and, of course, it wasn't there. You know, kind of upset about that. We checked the lost and found at the mall that day, and the lady was kind of nasty about it. She's like, no, we ain't got nothing. She didn't even really look. Called back the next day, you know, just to see if anything turned up, and nothing turned up. So, you know, I guess I donated a Hero 7 Silver camera to someone with a mini tripod, but it's all good. I got my GoPro 8 a couple of weeks ago that I haven't even taken out of the box yet. So I mean, but I would still love to have my 7, but I guess it is what it is though. All right, people, my destination is coming up soon. Bojangles, you can probably see it from here. Another biker out, gave us a little wave. But people, as always, I hope you enjoy the holidays, and I wish everybody well. And I'm out. Dealing with the Georgetown traffic. All right, people. And as always, one love. All right.